The next iteration of beam-shaping technology is what's called a micro multileaf collimator. The principle behind it is not all tumors are exactly spherical. So a circular beam can ideally treat a spherical target. But if you think of a hot dog, for example, it's spherical in one view, but it's linear in another view.
And so the multileaf collimator allows us to vary these shapes according to the view of the tumor. Because we can't use magnets to steer X-rays, and we can't use lenses like light, what we have to do is simply block the regions where the X-rays aren't supposed to go and create an opening where they are supposed to pass through.
And so what micro multileaf collimators do is use multiple leaves that block part of the beam to shape the beam into the exact beam's eye view of the tumor. So the edge of the beam is exactly aligned with the edge of the tumor through that view. And it can do that on the fly as the beam is moving in an arc of radiation around the tumor.
If we actually control these leaves dynamically, we can vary the intensity of the radiation that's emitted from the linear accelerator.
In my opinion, the development of the micro multileaf collimator has been the biggest advance in radiosurgery in my lifetime because it allows more precise and homogeneous delivery of the radiation to just the target, and so you're delivering a minimum of radiation to the normal brain tissue around it.